My name is Derek O'Brien. I'm a computer security and information assurance major. I'm a member of the Corps of Cadets, and this is my Norwich story. One of my favorite experiences involving the curriculum and the major so far is the professors. I mean, these guys absolutely know what they're talking about. Like, Professor Cabe ended up showing us that some of the textbooks, some of the books he has in his desk, he's actually been an editor for some of those books, and they're used worldwide as kind of like a standard. And I think that we're kind of blessed at this institution to have people like that, with that kind of experience, to be able to pass on that experience to us. Where I've made most of my friends is just through my Rook platoon. A lot of the people, my Rook brothers, a lot of us are fairly close. We have a couple of outliers who are just sometimes they love us, sometimes they hate us. But overall, it's a tight-knit group, and I've also made more friends through some of my classes, civilian friends, and I've made friends from Air Force ROTC, just the PT sessions there, just talking to people. You can end up making friends all over the place. It's just whether or not you actually choose to go out and talk to them. Yeah. Well, my ultimate goal is to commission with the Air Force and hopefully head into special operations. Okay.